Hello, people that aren't there. Maybe one day. There we go. Boom. All right. Welcome back to BR1 Infinite, where you pay money to spawn. Gonna go broke, aren't I? Yeah. So very broke. All right, let's play. Last time it was everyone running around with rocket launchers and shooting each other with bows. I'm not gonna lie, I did not read the patch notes, so I do not know what's going on. I guess I should have checked my loadout. Here we go. Looks like it's the same map as it was last time. I didn't get to play last week, but I played the week before. Doo-doo-doo. There's a Q. Yeah, there we go. There's the Q is the roll. 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 I kind of hope they improved their spawning. It's their. Last time, like, people were spawning next to people, next to people. Oh, I need Discord open. Oh, did they add zip lines? I think there were zip lines last time, too. Huh. Well, I heard someone shoot something. Oh, hey, this is kind of new. Got you! Oh, was he throwing grenades? Yeah, he was. It's all right, I got him with the bow. Okay. Well, oh, is it just return to the main menu now? Usually, like last time, it gave you an option to just keep playing. Well, that's nifty looking. Huh. Guess the game was just having trouble. Oh shit, it's dark outside. I hate that. Oh, what? Nothing happened. It just said, fuck you. Okay. I think I'm gonna have to restart the game. Oh yeah, my one big complaint, and I know they're giving out free money to play, but if you try to start the game and you don't connect, or you lag out for a lag spike, or you get disconnected or whatever, you lost that money because you paid it to spawn. It's not, you don't pay it out when you die or whatever. You pay it when you spawn. So that is something I did find frustrating. Oh, it's a different color this time. All right, well, no. Is it log out or quit? Here, I'm gonna do it the old-fashioned way. Game acting funny anyways. Yeah, we shut up. Get out of my face, Norton. Do 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 do. Yep, there we go. Okay. Oh, right. This game freaked out my screen last time. This happened several times last time. Oop, bloop. Hello, viewer. Whomever you may be. It's not you, is it? Okay. Where is the goddamn cursor at? There it is. Oh, is it gonna be all weird again? Oh, the game may be having trouble. They did post a thing on Twitter earlier talking about how people have been DDoSing them real hard lately. Maybe they're. Oh, it happened again. It's entirely possible I died from spawning. So I was telling you how the spawns are really bad in this game. It probably spawned me in front of somebody that killed me. But I am frustrated that I'm having to return to the main menu every time. Hello, dear. The game's having trouble for some reason. See? Huh. I'm gonna try one more time, and if the same thing happens, I don't know. This is the third time this has happened. Huh. It says I was eliminated and I'm still walking around. I don't know what's going on. Okay. This build appears to be more unstable. That's not a good thing. Okay, so it's not, it's a thing. All right, I guess I'll just have to deal for now. Yeah, I guess it's a whole thing. And the game still freaks out my screen. That hasn't changed. Oh. Did you see that? It was like stopped responding. Yeah, they got a lot of work to do, but it's pre-alpha. I was like, is it gonna let me log in? I should have just went and played Neon Heroes. Yeah, the ape with the gun is still disturbing, I know. I'm gonna have to pivot. Will Neon Heroes run? It will. All right. Yeah, let me in. All right, I'm gonna end this stream and start a new one. I wonder if I can just change the name. I'm not sure I can change the title. All right. Oh, wait. I can. Okay. Gonna do a pivot. There we go. Pivot. I'll do BR1 later when I figure out an issue. Pivot in the divot. Yeah, I'm not gonna sit there and waste another 20 minutes dying as soon as I spawn because they're having trouble. I can play it later while I. Oh, I need to pay attention. No, I wanted to change people. I played with this person all last time. Can I change characters? Oh, maybe not. Okay. Oh, I got one shot. That was awful. Dang. Do 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 do. Oh, dang. What did I get killed with? I guess so. You get a little scar. The little cats that pop out, like this one, are NFTs you can get. So when you're running around as a little cat, everyone can look different. Like that one's got bells on it, like a bow and a bell. Two bells. Fuck. He's being baller. That's a rocket launcher. That's dumb. This is gonna be one of those games. Oh. I was stuck. I couldn't move. That was weird. Aww. I just crumpled over backwards. All right, come on. Doggy. Oh, God damn it. Mop, mop. Mop. Fuck you. How do I change my dude? Can I change my dude? My dude. Perhaps not. Oh shit. There were like three guys right there. Ouch. Robot kitties. Oh, that's a clear thing. That was glass. Get in the flask. Oh. Killed the little kid. Get in the flask, Adrian! That's right. Oh, I hit the wrong button. I was almost cool. There we go. Now I was cool. Victory. Still no catnip. I don't know how you get catnip. I think it's something you get if you own NFTs, perhaps. I don't know. All right, I wanted to play someone different. You're the healer. You're a tough. Yeah, you. Let's play you. Probably should have read up on what he did. The shotgun might be woefully underpowered. We will, yeah, Spartan Kitty. We will check out the shotgun a little more. Oh, the other team is a bunch of red guys. Oh, was trying to get away. Yeah, I'm thinking the shotgun's not so great. And we're stuck in our spawn. Yay. Oh, it's a team of people professionally camping our spawn. All four of them are over here in our spawn. Great. Just great. I had it for just a second. And then go to sleep, dear. The retro Mike. What's going on, Mike? Do-do-do. Come to watch cats fight it out in power armor. All right, don't know why you keep shooting me, buddy. Oh, God damn it. No, we wait. I don't know. But don't tell him. He might be upset. Or excited. I don't actually understand how he feels about cats sometimes. At least they're cute cats killing each other. Shrug. The little cat got me. It's Neon Heroes. It's like a hero shooter, kind of like Overwatch with cats. Well then, guess we're just gonna hang out in our spawn then. Seems like the pro strat. Yeah. Death heat. So I guess if I could hit people with a shotgun and they're like right next to me, then the shotgun seems okay. Other than that, Are you off to bed, dear? Game's out. I was supposed to play BR1, or I was going to play BR1, but they were having difficulties. Every time I spawned, I would just die, and then the game was having trouble loading, and when I asked them about it, they were like, "Yeah, it's a known issue." And I'm just like, "Oh, great. Let's try you." I gotta get 10 seconds. Oh no, I know, the match begun. Hold on, I'm almost done typing. No fair, y'all were supposed to wait for me. There we go. That was awful. Not usually, no. The last couple times everything was smooth as butter. Well, as much as a pre-alpha could go. But they even admitted on Twitter this morning that they were so popular that they were getting DDoSed real hard, so maybe that's the issue. I just walk people down with a grenade launcher. Someone's gonna walk me down with a grenade launcher. Shit. Run, Spartan Kitty, run! No. There we go. Oh shit. Dropped into a pile of dudes. Or dudettes. I don't know. They're cats. That's a bummer. Retro Mike sent you here? Well, hello. Hello there, Mr. Crypto Crag 2. Oh, this isn't going to go well. Nope, did not go well at all. Are you here to support the cats? Don't threaten me with a good time. Let's try a rocket launcher. Oh damn, that was most of my health. Oh, I was getting in my armor. Fuck. Oof. Try to get into my armor and just get shot in the butt. Yar. 1060. You might could find one on sale nowadays. Maybe. I saw someone get back in their armor over there. Y'all are nerds. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting we have this Q ability. Killed a cat at the last second. Funny. You know something's wrong when I'm the best player on the team. I'm just saying. Oh, it's like King of the Hill is the only objective for it right now. I suspect there will be other games, capture the flag or whatever, kind of like there was in Overwatch. Otherwise, it's very strictly like Overwatch and control the zone and till whoever has the most points wins. I think it is. It's not too bad. It seems pretty stable, as far as some of the other games go. And it's got an interesting concept. Only, yeah, it's just an Overwatch clone is the only real thing that it has going against it. Because I remember when Overwatch first came out and everyone started playing it. I remember all the clones that came out after it and how many of them, all of them, actually failed because everyone would just go play Overwatch instead. No one wanted to play all these other games that were identical to it, but now maybe since Overwatch is a little overplayed, or maybe since the whole cat thing. It does. It has NFTs you can get that have different. The little cat that pops out when you die. Oh, is the game going? Shit. The little cat pops out when the mech suit dies or whatever. You can get the NFTs, and your cat can look like those. Oh. I'll just join this game that's getting steamrolled. Oh, there's only two players on the other team? Well, that's unfortunate. Eject. Oh, dang, what hit me? I believe they're Solana. I could be wrong about that. No, in fact, I'm pretty sure they are Solana. I think they were like 1.5 or 2 Solana last time I checked. And it might be different now that the game is launched. I haven't looked in the past 3 or 4 days. The other team still only has two players. I wonder if there's something broken with the autofill or if it even autofills. Okay, go to is it neonheroes.com? Find Neon Heroes on Twitter or their Discord, and the Discord itself will actually have links to the I think it's Magic Eden. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna hang out and wait for this game to end. I guess I could just quit, but. Yeah, these assholes spell heroes with an E. Totally not American. People still do wax. Oh, there's a melee button. Yeah, this is kind of sad. This is the boring part. I need that scratch, baby. That's why I haven't left. Gotta have that scratch. I don't know. Wax is where a lot of NFTs used to hang out. That's it. Sit there, tap your weapons. Yep, make sure they work. Right, point it, aim it. Yep, there you go. There we go, finally. Sad victory. Right on. Good old Garbage Pail Kids. I remember those cards. Oh my god, I'm old. Oh, let's stop and actually read what this stuff does. Charge your power, strength, grip, health, smart, and fort. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I gotcha. All right. I got a bunch of big red guys this time. Well, that's pretty cool. I didn't know that. Oh, shit. Run, little kitty, run! Where is he? the objective. Of course it is. Oh, was trying to run around the pillar. Didn't work so well. I guess I should learn more about the NFTs and stuff about this game. I got someone though. They have land NFTs as well? Jeez. I only knew about the kitty ones. I'm just gonna hang out here for a second. This is, interesting. So catnip is the token? That's what I thought it was. That's why you're not getting any at the end of matches. You're just getting the scratch, which I don't know what that's used for yet. You like those Genesis NFTs? I can do it a little, see? Oh, is Nyan the native token? Then what's catnip? Leave me alone, I'm trying to talk to my wife. Aw, dang. Do. Oh, I was cornered. No, don't let them have it. Aw, game over. Yeah. Darn. They got us. They had 4,000 points. I don't even know what I was doing. Well, thanks, Retro, for putting that white paper in there. I'm gonna have to go read it later. Game found. Waiting for players. What's the floor on the cat NFTs right now? Just sort of hanging out here. Oh, I was sort of just hanging out there. bummer. I think the respawn timer is a little too long, but I don't know what. Never really played Overwatch a whole lot, so I don't know how long it is in there. Well, this is gonna suck. Kind of like I died anyways, just sort of hanging out waiting for my other armor to come back. Phew, one. Well, oh well. GG, everybody. GG's. Oh, you're like a lion. I get it now. That's why there's the thing on the. Okay, that makes sense. Was wondering why the blue cat robot had this poofy gray shit on the top of their head. It's to resemble a lion because I'm, you know, cats. I mean, lions are cats, right? Right. Yeah, that didn't take long. Yeah, that was just dumb. That was dumb. sort of tucked in over here in the corner, huh? Oh, there's only three on my team. People rage quit. Is that what this is? I think that's what that is. Oh, it auto-filled. Yay! It's not just three of us anymore. Not that it's gonna matter, but you know, at least we're not alone anymore. Quick, shoot as many rockets as you can. Getting beat up. Let's try the grenade launcher again. Still not so great. All right. We go back to the rocket launcher. Oh, thanks, teammate. Your healing saved my life. Holy crap. Now run! All that for little old me? I'm flattered. Oh wow, at the last second. I'm coming, guys. They can't be allowed to keep it or take it back. Oh, bummer. Fight for it. Oh, there it goes. Nope, contested. All right. Nope, there it goes. Oh, bummer. Oh, there's a couple of them up there. Oh, shanked by another cat in the bush. Oh, it was funny. I'm coming, Barbara. Oh boy. Got caught up in all kinds of bullshit there. Was that my body rolling? Is that why the camera kept moving? Got blowed up so hard the body just sort of rolled away. That's right. Fight on the objective. Damn, we were doing good. We were whooping ass and taking names and just finally got overwhelmed, I guess. Damn. Dirty Red's got it. The good old blues got it. I got beat up that time. Yeah, this is an actual game instead of just one side or another getting rolled. Shot in the back. Suddenly, this feels like Call of Duty. Again, shot in the back. This is definitely Call of Duty. Come on, respawn. There we go. Oh, there were two of their turrets just sitting there. You laughing at me, Cade? Oh, come on. Red's the wrong color. Go make it blue again. So I am a little frustrated at some of the placement of their key bindings. Like how your one of your abilities is stuck to left control, and left control is actually kind of difficult to press. They could have made it left alt. That would have worked. That'd have been real easy to press. It's right next to your thumb and the space bar. Whereas, like, to hit control, like, I could go past the shift key to get down to control. I got fat sausage fingers. I don't know about you. Oh, I caught you getting in your armor. Ha ha, I know how that feels. It's awful. I saw them getting back in their armor. Oh yeah, right? Getting shot in the ass. No, it is true. Doesn't seem true. Is true. Oh yeah, that's that weird thing. Look, you can see through the eyeballs through the back of the head. So strange. That was a bad guy that just sort of swooshed past me. There's another one. Holy crap! No, I was right here. No, no game over. Dang it. That was a close one. The first one that felt like a game all night. God, look at the assholes at 22 kills, 20 kills, 19 kills. Ugh. That's why we lost. We were getting our asses handed to us by other people that were, I guess, farming us for kills. I don't know. Kitty Overwatch. Yeah, it's not bad. It's better than some of the other games I've been playing recently. VR1 Infinite liked my old Twitter post. Clearly, they didn't see the one where I had to pivot because I couldn't play their game and I didn't want to wait another 20 minutes of just sitting around doing nothing. Pussy. funny. Oh, well, what a game to join. I'll just join into a loss. Boo, Dad, boo. Boo this man. We got rolled there. Pretty hard. Well, you stay in the same lobby, so if I don't leave the lobby and rejoin, it keeps the same players. Now, I don't know if it shuffles them around or not. I don't think it does because like if the pickup group guys, I don't know if they get shuffled around, but like I imagine people that are playing in the groups, of course, stay together. So I'm inclined to believe that everyone just stays together. Oh, I hit the Windows key on my keyboard. Who, Neon Heroes? Yes, it's free to play. Oh, I'm not sure. I'm gonna say no. I didn't actually ask in the Discord. Seems like a good question to ask. Of course, it would be better if they did, but you know, here we are. Oh, the whole gang's here. Scooby and the gang. I didn't kill anybody. That's sad. But okay. Oh, left bumper, right bumper. Well, would RMB be right bumper? Left bumper? Way to go. So what, you got four now instead of two, I guess, like you wanted? Well, good. All the skinny, tiny cats. Yay, bang, 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 bang. Oh, God. Clobbed the shit out of me. Penguin partnered with. Yeah. Did you know Penguin's the oldest? Penguin was the first dex on Avalanche. Even though Trader Joe's the biggest. Trader Joe's my favorite, by the way. I don't know if I've ever made that clear before. Neeson auditions to play the Easter Bunny. Okay. So the only reason Pangolin and all the other dexes shot up was because of the Uniswap news, because Uniswap said that they were finally going to do revenue sharing, even though they had promised to fucking do it from the beginning and then was like, nope, gotcha. So yeah, Uniswap finally said, hey, we're going to do sharing, revenue sharing. And then everyone else was like, well, shit, if Uniswap's gonna do revenue sharing, that means we're all gonna have to do revenue sharing too. Which is fine. It's what everyone should really do in the first place, to be honest. So on that news, it shot up for everybody who doesn't already have revenue sharing. Spoiler alert, Trader Joe already has revenue sharing. It's what makes them hot. No, come here. What? No, stop jumping around. So yeah, Pangolin's got a it can probably go pretty far. What's its market cap right now? Wow, I barely li oh, I sh I sh that's what I get for opening my mouth. It's like, man, I barely lived. Now, what's Trader Joe's market cap? Get off my circle! Well, that's not good. We might lose now. Dang. Yeah! Woo! Oh, it's Joe. Joe. It's just Joe. Oh, I can hold it? I didn't know that. Oh, being shot in the back. Okay. So Pangolin was the same market cap as Trader Joe. It'd be over a dollar. You don't have to think hard, buddy. It's okay. That was poor. Aw. Damn grenade got me. Little round bouncy ball of doom. Doom. No. Do 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 do. God damn it. I've been made. Wrong side. Yeah, I'm about to eat shit. Oh. Yeah, is that the, yeah, that's the body just sort of rolling across the ground, just sort of scooching through. Jeez. That's funny. Was that like a cat food can? What the hell was that? Ah, dang it. I think I was safer next to all the guys up on the circle. Dang. Well, oof. Well, I think that's it for me for now. Thanks for hanging out with me. Well, yeah, there's the. So, you get the experience, which I don't know what it's for yet. I don't think there's any progression yet. But you get this scratch up here. I don't know what it's for yet either. I told you I haven't really researched a lot into the tokenomics and stuff. I found it. I don't have to have an NFT to play it, and it seems okay. It's got a interesting community. So, yeah, me really neither. Just sort of playing. So, well, that's it, Carabineers. I guess I will catch you all later.